So they say, be right back with your water.
Hello, I'm Gladys Foster.
Oh, hello, Gladys. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Sandra, and this is my husband, Howard.
What a nice-looking young couple. What brings you up to these parts?
We're on our way to Scottsdale, but our car broke down, and we're stuck here while it's getting fixed.
What a nuisance.
Say, Gladys, you know, the lines seem to be down around here, you know, the phone and the TV, and I was just wondering if you might have heard something on your way up, you know, about what's going on?
Oh, you don't have to worry about that, sweetheart. It'll all be over soon.
Hey, so what are we looking at?
I don't know.
It's probably something wrong with the computer, but we don't have a gator tested here.
Oh, shit.
Ain't gonna be pissed. Just tell them McConnell had to tow over to one of the dealerships down in Harding.
That's not gonna happen. Thumbs out.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, dear. How far along are you?
Ah, oh, just about there.
Thought I must be very proud.
Yeah, I wouldn't know. He's out of sight, out of mind.
I see. So I take it you're not married?
No.
That's too bad.
Yeah, I prefer it that way. I don't need a man telling me what to do.
What about the baby?
I got it under control.
But it's gonna burn.
What'd you just say?
I said your fucking baby's gonna burn.
Go to hell, Aiden.
Fucking
yeah. Jesus freak.
What happened?
All those little babies are gonna burn.
No, I don't know who the hell you think you are, and I'd like you to apologize to my mom.